Hi guys, so good evening, welcome back to my magical world. I am Frostbite, and if you're new to my channel, welcome. So I hope you know the drill already. So I just got home and I'm going to read for you. Okay, I have this kind of like mellow voice because I'm a bit exhausted. I came from a birthday party of a friend. Hi to you. Okay, so the title for this one, I'm gonna like announce something later, but yeah, let's proceed for this for our topic for today. So today's topic is enthusiasm is an inside job. So my wife and I decided to have a cup of coffee at the local International House of Pancakes. Inside, we were greeted to be a friendly, happy, smiling waitress. It didn't take us long to notice that she had only one tooth on the top and in the middle. So I thought, isn't that interesting? So here's a woman with one tooth, yet she works in a job that requires a lot of up-close people contact. She's smiling and doing a good job. Then I noticed a button she was wearing. A smile is a gift you can give every day. So what a profound scene this was. So much so that I complimented her on her button and sincerely told her that she had a nice smile. I wondered if anyone had ever told her that. So when she returned to our table and told me that her father had done the calligraphy on the button, she said he had his finger cut off in an industrial accident and then decided to pick up calligraphy after that. So in fact, his writing was better now than before the tragedy. Perhaps only a woman raised by a fingerless dad who does calligraphy can choose to smile even though she has only one tooth. Enthusiasm makes everything different. So you can't control the length of each day, but you can control its impact by adding fun and enthusiasm. When you have enthusiasm for life, life has enthusiasm for you. So William Ward said, enthusiasm and persistence make an average person superior. Indifference and lethargy can make a superior person average. So don't postpone joy. Instead, be like the Mona Lisa. She keeps smiling when her back's to the wall. If you find yourself dog tired at night, it may be because you growled all day. So learn to laugh at yourself. A person with a great sense of humor may bore others, but he rarely has a dull moment himself. So of all the things God created, I am often most grateful he created laughter. So that was from Chuck Swindoll. Humor is to life what shock absorbers are to automobiles. Thank God for them on bumpy roads. One of the single most powerful things you can do to have influence over others is to smile at them. You are never fully dressed until you wear a smile. It's the best facelift. A smile is an asset, a frown is a liability. Some people grin and bear it, others smile and change it. Smiling, being happy and enthusiastic is always a choice, not a result. And it improves your personality and others' opinion of you. So, when was the last time you smiled, guys? So, I hope my viewers are having like the most, not like the most, but I hope you are having a good portion of your day to have that kind of experience, like to smile and laugh. So make sure to surround yourself with amazing people, with people that has good humor, like myself, guys. Yes, guys, you know that already. So, I cannot exert a lot of energy right now. I'm really like, the core of my being has been, what do you mean by this? I can't find the word. Let's proceed. So both enthusiasm and pessimism are contagious. How much of each do you spread? Our attitudes tell others what we expect in return. So a laugh a day keeps the negative away. It's difficult to remain neutral and indifferent, or indifferent in the presence of a positive thinker. So that was from Dennis Waitley. So you can succeed at almost anything for which you have an unlimited enthusiasm. In my experience, the best creative work is never done when one isn't happy, said Albert Einstein. So I don't know, guys, if you notice, like when someone cooks food, like out of love, out of happiness, out of passion, so it tastes really, really good, diba? So, because it's made out of love, and I'm pretty sure maybe the one that is cooking for you or baking for you is like smiling while they are doing that, because it's for the one that they love. Okay, so enthusiasm gives you the proper perspective of on life. Helen Keller suggested, keep your face to the sunshine and you cannot see the shadow. A smile is a powerful positive weapon with which to attack life. So every significant success is accomplished with enthusiasm. For every opportunity you miss because you are too enthusiastic, you will miss 100 because you're not enthusiastic enough. So you will rarely succeed at anything unless you have fun doing it. So this is actually really this is true, guys. You have to be in the flow of the universe. I mean, you have to do things where you feel at peace, happy, and that when you're doing, but they say that it's you don't feel like it's a work when you're actually doing it. Wait lang, I can't find. Wait lang, when you're actually doing it, out of love, right? It's like that, something like that, guys. I hope you know that already. So, that's our topic for today. Again, I feel good, but my energy has been it's like it's already 10%. So I'm kind of drained today. It's a productive day. I also did something in the morning before I met with friends. So, totally, it's a good day, a great day. Okay, so thank you guys for listening, and thank you for helping me make this world a better place for all of us and for the future generation. This is just a reminder because I came back from a party, right? So if you are the type of person, if you were raised from a family where they don't actually celebrate birthdays, so I hope you or your friends find time to celebrate it in a small, in a small little ways. It doesn't need to be grand or grandioso. So you can actually like celebrate it or like go to church or something like that, but make sure, guys, to celebrate it, because it's whether we like to be born here or not, we are already here. So have the time to celebrate it still. Okay, because I know a lot of people don't celebrate birthdays. I know for sure, that is for sure. So I think our affirmation for today is, I'm gonna think, wait lang. Okay, so I celebrate life in the most fun, creative, or blessed, thankful ways, something like that, guys. So I hope you're having a nice morning, or if you're going to sleep like myself, because it's nighttime here. It's already 12:10 in the morning, so I'm going to sleep like in a bit after watching after finishing a movie. Okay, so if I haven't finished that, I'm gonna rate that movie like maybe in the following video. But for now, have a peaceful day. Bye, guys. Stars met us in stars met